Hey, what's up, everybody? This we're still part four. This part two, though. Right now, I just came in the house. I'm pretty fucking pissed off. My baby mama just did some like retarded shit. I'm trying to fucking help her ass out, and she's jealous over the fact that I went to go see my goddaughter. She's fucking retarded. Like, she hates my goddaughter's mother for what reason? The world has no clue at all. But whatever. It's not my fault that she don't want to be interactive with the rest of fucking society. But sure, I wanted to take my son and go see his goddaughter, his god sister rather. And she's flipping out or whatever, telling me that I wasn't right. Even her mother agreed with me, and she got pissed off at her too, but whatever. Next thing I just wanted to say was I was still just trying to do some shit. Shout out to my cousin Leon and my cousin Calvin. Them niggas, they told me to spit some freestyles and shit. I ain't got a freestyle, but I was freestyling earlier. I heard some shit, and I think this kind of fits what the fuck is going on, but it's not complete. So I'm just gonna stop in the middle of it, and you're gonna understand, but I'm just gonna play some shit with you, and hey, whatever. I don't care if you're not. If you don't wanna finish watching it, don't. Nobody's forcing you. So, suck my ass.